Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Momentum Monday. So today is the second part in my three-part series of things I've learned from playing golf. And the second lesson is that you have to practice more than you play. So golf is a game of consistency and muscle memory. And if you know anyone who plays golf and doesn't get to play as often as they'd like, they probably experience some frustration on the golf course. I know that I have. So why is this relevant to us? You have to practice, practice, practice to play golf well. Now, Malcolm Gladwell in his book Outliers outlined something called the 10,000 hour rule. And what he said was to become an expert at something, you had to invest 10,000 hours of deliberate practice with the intention of getting better to actually become an expert or become a master in that particular thing. So what that also means is 20 hours a week for 10 years. That's how you can break it down. No wonder my golf game is not so great. Now, you know, the thing about deliberate practice is that you first of all have to practice, and then you have to be constantly striving for improvement. Then you need to evaluate your performance and then monitor your progress. This is relevant in life and business as well. One of the other things that's very interesting about mastery is that you actually have to become comfortable spending time in a plateau, but continuing to practice. So think about that. You have to spend time feeling like you're not moving forward and continuing to practice and continuing to push through to actually break through and achieve mastery. I think that's very relevant when we think about activities like prospecting that maybe don't seem so important at the time. They don't feel like they're moving the needle forward or progressing us towards our goals, but we still have to stay focused and practice that action and that muscle memory to be able to move towards our goals. So I hope you found this valuable. I hope you have a great Monday and a great week, and I'll see you next week for the last part of this three-part series. Have a great day.